diagram for synchronous motor. Okay, phasor diagram for synchronous motor. Now first of all, that is V at the angle 0, that is IA, power factor, that is cos phi. Motor power factor, you can say that is motor has behave as a load. Motor behave as a load. Why? Because of current are passing through like this one, that's why. It's a behave as a load. And E, that is minus delta. E is equal to like this one. If V like this one, what about Z? ZS this be equal to RA plus JX. Okay, power factor like this one. Circuit representation, that is V terminal voltage, that is RA, J, and that is E at the angle delta, sorry, minus delta, this is E. E lag V by how much angle? Delta. In synchronous motor, E lags V by how much angle? Delta. Okay, it is clear. Circuit diagram. What about V? V is equal to E plus IA into ZS. Okay, now another word, E is also written as like JIA into that is ZS. Okay. Now, what about E? E is also written as IA into ZS. Okay. Now, first one, lagging power factor. Lagging power factor, that is, this is IA. When that is IA. Okay. That is IA lags V by how much angle? Theta. It means if V is equal to V at the angle 0, then IA is equal to IA at the angle minus theta. Now V lag, now this is V be the this one, you can say that like this one. Now, what about IA? IA lag V by how much angle? Theta. Because of power factor, that is IA. Okay. Now, IA into RA. V is equal to E plus IA into RA plus J IA into ZS, or you can say that E is written as IA into RA plus J like this one. Okay, that's why first of all draw delta. E lag V by how much angle? Delta, suppose that E. Okay, and what about theta? Theta is also lag by V. Okay, suppose that theta is corresponding to this one, that is theta. Okay, now E plus IA into RA, if IA corresponding to this one, okay, if IA corresponding to this one, that is IA, and no any doubt corresponding to this one, means if suppose that alpha angle, that is alpha, same as like this one, that is alpha, that is IA into RA, IA into RA, okay. Now J into IA, that is JIA, like this one, anticlockwise, it's represent anticlockwise, and it is finally, okay, that is JIA into ZS, that is 90 degree, okay, that is 90 degree, finally we make here, that is V. V this be equal to V at the angle 0, okay, IA RA, and that is J IA into X. It is clear, our motto determine E, okay, that's why now that is O A, our interest O A, O A B C D, and that is E, sorry, that is P, okay. Now it is clear AD this be equal to BC, that's why it's a magnitude wise IA RA, that is magnitude wise IA RA. Now that is V, and what about that is theta? You can say that V cos theta, that is V cos theta, it is clear, that is V cos theta. Okay, our motto determine OB, first of all OA square is equal to AB square and OB. What about OB? OB is equal to OC minus BC. What about OC? That is V cos theta. What about BC? That is IA RA. Okay, it is clear, IA RA. Now what about AB? AB this be equal to, this be equal to DC, this be equal to DC. What about DC? DC is also written as CP or PC minus PD. What about PC? That is V. What about this one? That is also written as V sin theta. It means that is V sin theta. And what about PD? PD this equal to IA magnitude wise IA into X. Okay. No any doubt corresponding to this one. Finally, AB and OB, AB and OB, what about OA? OA is E square. What about AB? That is V sine theta minus IA into X to the whole square plus OB, this is equal to V cos theta minus IA into RA to the whole square. Okay. Finally, E this be equal to V sin theta minus IA x to the whole square plus V cos theta minus IA into RA to the whole square. Okay. Now, that is theta minus delta. Tan theta minus delta is written as AB divided by OB. What about AB? AB this be equal to V sin theta minus IA into divided by OB this be equal to V cos theta minus IA into RA. That is tan theta minus delta. During Lagging power factor, with the help of these two results, we have determined unknown parameter corresponding to given equation or given question. Okay. Now, second one, leading power factor. Now, second one, leading power factor, that is IA leads V by how much angle? Theta. Okay. Now, in this way, V is equal to E plus IA into ZS. E is written as V minus IA RA JIA into ZS, or you can say that V minus IA RA minus JIA into ZS. Okay. Now, it is clear, E is equal to like this one. Okay. Now, how to draw? First of all, you know that E lag V by how much angle? Delta. And IA lead V by how much angle? Theta. First of all, that is E, sorry, V. V is equal to V at the angle 0. Draw like this one. What about E? E lag, it means like this one. Suppose that that is delta and that is E. Okay. E lag, that's why look like this one. Now, IA into RA. What about IA? IA lead. IA lead. That's why it's, suppose that it's behave theta. Suppose that make, that is IA. Okay. V, this be equal to E plus IA into ZS. IA into ZS. IA like this one. IA like this one. Then IA into, if you determine E, V, that is EA, E, only E. E plus IA into RA plus JIA into ZS. It is clear? E plus IA into RA, that is E. Now, suppose that that is alpha angle. That is alpha angle. It means draw corresponding to this one. that is alpha angle, sorry, that is alpha angle, okay, like this one, that is IA. IA into RA, E plus IA into RA, like this one, okay, or you can say that is totally not like this one, that is IA into RA, okay, this one is alpha, okay, it is clear, like this one, IA is parallel to this one, then IA into RA, that is voltage, okay. Now JIA, that is JIA, JIA means like this one, JIA like this one, it means it's behave as a, that is JIA into, that is 90 degree, okay, it is clear. Finally, it's a make. Finally, make like this one. Okay? That is V. And that is J I A into, that is. Okay? Our motto determine E. Our motto determine E. That is IA. No any doubt corresponding to this one. Now, that is V. Corresponding to this one, V, if that is V, what about this one? V cos theta. That is V cos theta. And now here, that is V sin theta. That is V cos theta and that is V sin theta. Our motto determine E, it means like this one, okay, actually okay, now that is IA into RA. Here, that is IA into RA, okay, our motto determine E means if this is O, this is A, this is B, this is C, this is D and this is P, okay, now determine OD, OD square, this be equal to, this is 90 degree, that is 90 degree, that's why OA, OA square plus AD, AD square, okay, how to determine OA, OA this be equal to V cos theta minus IA into RA, it is clear, what about AD? AD this be equal to, AD this be equal to V sin theta plus IA into X. That is V sin theta plus IA into X. Okay? Now, OD. OD this be equal to OA V cos theta into RA to the whole square plus V sin theta plus IA into X to the whole square, and OD is also written as E, OD is also written as E square, that's why E is equal to under root V cos theta minus IA RA to the whole square plus V sin theta plus IA into X to the whole square. Okay. Now, what about tan? tan theta plus delta. Total angle is theta plus delta, that's why this be equal to this divided by this one. It means AD divided by OA, AD this be equal to V sin theta plus IA into X, and this is also written as V cos theta minus IA into RA. Okay, it is clear. With the help of these two equation, determine unknown parameter of the given equation or given question. Okay, it is clear. Now last one, unity power factor. At UPF, it means unity power factor. Now that is V. What about E? E lag, that's why. Okay, what about IA? IA and V be the same phase, that's why. What about V? This be equal to, you know that E plus IA into RA plus J IA into X, like this one. IA into RA, IA into RA, same, sorry, that is IA into RA. What about J IA? If IA like this one, then J IA is 90 degree like this one. It means, suppose that is IA. What about JIA? Anticlockwise, that's why represent like this one. That is JIA into X. Okay. Now here that is delta, that is delta. That is V, that is V. Our motto, determine E. How to determine? You know that is O, A, B, C, D, P. Okay, OA square, this be equal to OB square plus AB square, because of that is 90 degree, that's why. OB this be equal to OD minus BD. What about OD? OD this be equal to V, and BD this be equal to, that is IA, RA. And what about AB? AB this be equal to IA into X, that's why. OA this be equal to E, that is E. E square this be equal to OB this be equal to V minus IA into RA to the whole square plus IA into X to the whole square. Okay, what about E? Finally, E this be equal to V minus IA into RA to the whole square IA into X to the, okay, it is clear. Now what about tan delta? Tan delta this be equal to AB divided by BO. AB this be equal to IA into X. And what about OB or BO? This be equal to V minus IA into RA. Okay. These two, this one and this one, with the help of these two formula, or you can say that these two equation, we can find out unknown parameter of the given question. Okay. Now, it is clear.